Much like calf roping, saddle bronc riding is a rodeo sport originally derived from the daily demands of the hardworking cowboy. From as early as the 1800s, brave cowboys stepped up to the challenge of breaking wild horses in the open for use on the ranch. Before arena chutes were established, rogue horses were snubbed, blindfolded, and saddled in the field. After the contestant was readied, the horse was released for a bucking spree that could last several minutes. When saddle bronc riding was originally instituted, the qualifying time for a ride started at a whole 30 seconds. That quickly declined to 10 seconds, and then the 8 seconds still used today. Strangely, rodeo broncs are never trained to buck, but are born with a natural disposition to avoid being ridden. These nonconformists of the domestic animal world exemplify the wild and free spirit of rodeo. One of the greatest and most feared saddle broncs of all time was Midnight, a jet black thoroughbred Percheron Morgan horse. In the early days of rodeo, Midnight gained a fierce reputation for throwing riders almost immediately. At the end of his life, the horse was so well respected that a monument was erected to commemorate the animal. Midnight now rests beside other great bucking legends at the National Cowboy and Western Heritage Museum in Oklahoma City. You can learn more about rodeo's arena legacy in the American West at nationalcowboymuseum.org.